So what that means by communities and be articulated by so you think you'd be people? You guys have got the audacity, they used to say, to think you could change the world. And man, when they push you down, it's hard not to fall. That was 10 years ago. I'll be thinking about that. So you think you schmucks can change the world, they'd say to us. And they said it so often that you began to believe them, which is fatal. Trust thyself. And so now I'd like to say, people can change anything they want to. And that means everything in the world. I mean, show me any country, and there'll be people in it. And it's the people that make the country. And people have got to stop pretending they ain't on the world. People are running about following their little tracks. I am one of them. But we've all got to stop just following our own little mouse trail. We've got to... People can do anything. This is something that I'm beginning to learn. People are out there doing bad things to each other. It's because they've been dehumanized. It's time to take the humanity back into the center of the ring and follow that for a time. Greed, it ain't going anywhere. The richest person in the world is the most unhappy one. They should have that in a big billboard across Times Square. You know, think on that. Without people, you're nothing. That's my speech. I'd like to say, the people. See, they used to ask me, so, how you guys think you're going to change the world? Like some smart-ass newspaper reporter who wouldn't know tenderness from a can of beans. So you think you guys have got the audacity, they used to say, to think you can change the world? You down, it's hard not to fall. But that was 10 years ago. I'll be thinking about that. So you can change the world, they'd say to us. Believe them. Believe them, which is fatal. Trust thyself. And so now I've got to stop. Pretending they ain't on the world. People are running about following their little tracks. I am one of them. So you think you schmucks can change the world, they say to us. And they said it so often that you began to change the world like some smart-ass newspaper reporter who wouldn't know tenderness from a can. I'd like to say that people... See, they used to ask me, so, how you... guys fall. But that was 10 years ago. Well, I'd be thinking about that. So you think you schmucks can change the world, they'd say to us. And they said it so often that you began, we've all got to stop just following our own little mouse trail. We've got to, people can do anything. So you think you schmucks can change the world, they'd say to us. Said it so often that you begin. This is something that I'm beginning to learn.